Leaders at another university distanced themselves from Bill Cosby amid accusations of sexual assault. Administrators at Atlanta's historically black school for women, Spelman College, are suspending an endowed professorship in Cosby's name. The chair is funded in part by a $20 million donation from Cosby back in 1987. It was established to bring positive attention and accomplished visiting scholars to the school. Spelman says in a statement, the current controversy regarding Cosby prevents those objectives from being met.
There are